Welcome to our channel How to IT Tech to PK. Today we learn about how to delete Facebook account. Be careful when you deleting your Facebook account. First go to your settings and then go to the general tab and the end of this tab deactivate your FB account and also located permanently delete your Facebook account. Now we go to Facebook, click on the settings in this menu. And then go to the settings. This is the logout and this is the settings. Click on the settings. And this is the general account settings and this is the security and plugin. Now you again in the general tab and this is the option manage account. Click on manage account. Modify your legacy contact setting or deactivate your account. Click on edit. Be careful when you deleting your Facebook account. Download a copy of your all Facebook data. And this is the legacy contact. Choose a friend. A legacy contact is someone you choose to manage your account that you have passed away. You will be able to do this like a pin a post on your timeline. Respond to a new friend request and update your profile setting. And this is the delete. Deactivate your account. Deactivate your account will disable your profile, remove your name and photo from the setting that you have shared on Facebook. Some information may still be visible to others, such as your name in their friend list and message you sent. Deactivate your account or learn more. Click on the learn more section. This is the all about account deactivation and deletion. Deactivating disable your profile and removes your name and photos from the setting that you have shared. Some of might will be visible to other, like your name and someone. deactivate your account, go to your account setting and select security. At the bottom of the list, choose deactivate and follow the steps to confirm. You can reactivate your account whenever you want to by logging back into Facebook, and when you use Facebook account to log into someone else, this means your Facebook profile will be completely restored. If you have trouble, if you decide to permanently delete your Facebook instead of deactivating, you would not be able to access your account again. To make this decision, you can learn more about deleting your account. I now use a personal account. This is why I want to only show you how to delete FB account. If you were not a Facebook account after you pass away, you cannot request to your account permanently. Instead of use this option, request account deletion. If you would not want a Facebook account after you pass away, you can request to your Facebook account permanently. Instant deleting, choosing a instead of choosing a legacy, request account deletion, deactivating your account or request account deletion. Click on this option and request. This is when you pass away from the world or you died, then you delete your account in the future. Delete after death. Please confirm that your account will be deleted after your death. Once someone let us know you pass away, all of your info, photos, posts will be permanently removed from Facebook and no one will be able to see your profile again. If I request this, anyone in the legacy contact will delete and do this. When I request this, it will automatically be happened. When someone, you can learn more about this detail and deactivate your account. And this is how I permanently delete my account. Download a copy of your Facebook data, this account, then if you like your account permanently delete with no option of recovery, logging into account and let us know. If you do not think, and this is the link. If you do not think you will use Facebook when you would like your account deleted, you can take care of this. Keep in mind that you will not be able to reactivate your account or retrieve any of the content information you have added. You listed as the only developer, one platform permanently deleted your account will also delete those apps. If you want to be able to delete it, transfer ownership of the apps when you delete your account. Delete my account, it will be deleted. I gave this link in the video description. And otherwise, the other option is very simple, deactivate your account. Are you sure you deactivate your account? And this is the option, deactivate. When I click on deactivate, my account is deleted. My account is not deleted, it's deactivated. When I again log in, it is automatically restored. In the permanent deletion, your data and all your information will be deleted and you cannot recover it after. Hope you like my effort. If you like this video, please click the like and share this video and subscribe my channel for more informative updates. Meet you in the next video.